The conventional Stirling engine operates on a closed cycle regenerative thermal process. It consists of two primary chambers, one heated and one cooled, connected by a regenerator. The engine functions through the cyclic compression and expansion of air, or another working gas, within these chambers, driven by the movement of two pistons. The thermodynamic cycle. Top dead center of hot piston. At this point, the hot piston is at the top of its cylinder, and the cold piston is at the bottom. As the engine rotates through the first 90 degrees, the hot piston moves down while the cold piston moves up, transferring the working gas from the cold to the hot chamber, increasing the pressure. Power stroke. In the next 90 degree rotation, both pistons move down, further compressing the gas and driving the crankshaft. This phase converts thermal energy into mechanical work. Crankshaft rotation. The flywheel, storing rotational energy, helps maintain motion. As the cycle continues, the hot piston moves up while the cold piston moves down, transferring gas back to the cold chamber, reducing pressure. Introducing magnetic enhancement. The innovation involves incorporating permanent magnets at strategic points to harness magnetic repulsion for additional force. Here's how it works. Magnet placement. Piston integration. A permanent magnet is attached to the top of each piston. Cylinder integration. A corresponding permanent magnet is fixed at the bottom of each cylinder, oriented to repel the magnet on the piston. Operation mechanism. Initial position. At the top dead center of the hot piston, the magnetic repulsion begins to play a role. As the hot piston starts its downward movement, the magnetic repulsion between the cylinder and piston magnets adds a supplementary force, accelerating the piston's descent. Magnetic assistance. During the power stroke, the magnets provide an extra push, reducing the mechanical energy required from the heat differential alone. This additional force helps maintain the flywheel's momentum with less reliance on thermal energy. Rhythmic acceleration. The magnets are strategically positioned to ensure their repulsive force is in sync with the engine's cyclic motions, providing a rhythmic boost to the flywheel's rotation.